You've got Shadow and Tabitha having a post-meal wash-up.